जति समझे पनि थोरै लाग्छ जति रोए पनि के पो रोएर हाम्रा युगका हे साथी साथै हाँस्यौं साथै रोनु अझै अलि बाँचिदिए के पो हुन्थ्यो र
Amidst the lap of Mother Nature, a son was born in Soreng, West Sikkim in 5th October 1940, who later became one of the best leaders the state of Sikkim has ever seen. Nar Bahadur Bhandari, the second Chief Minister of Sikkim, does not need much introduction for the people to know him. After Sikkim merged into India just few years ago, under his leadership and the banners of Sikkim Janata Parishad, the baton of democracy was held high in the state. A school teacher by profession, Mr. Bhandari formed the Sikkim Sangram Parishad to announce a thumping victory in 1985 elections. It was under his tenure that Nepali language was included in the list of scheduled languages in Indian Constitution. His contribution towards the state of Sikkim and the society as a whole is not hidden from anyone. But yesterday evening, he took his last breath at National Capital, New Delhi. Reports claim he had been suffering from various diseases. Today, his corpse was brought to Sikkim where people at Rangpo gathered in large numbers to pay homage to the lost gem of the society. The Sikkim Armed Police gave a guard of honor as a mark of respect. State Chief Minister Mr. Pawan Kumar Chamling was also present to pay homage to the departed soul. As the body was brought to Rangpo, the heavens started crying as the rains poured down. Seemed that even the nature condoled the death of its son. The body was taken to Pramila Cottage, his personal residence, where his funeral rites will be conducted day after tomorrow. We, at Times of Sikkim, also present our heartiest condolences to the departed soul. It is a true fact all men must die, and for this all men must serve, and he served well enough in his lifetime to embark his name in history.